Hello! This is gonna be a. Not short as in, like 10 minutes. It's gonna be a part, shorter part from now on. The docks. Huh? Still washing. Wait, can't be.
He ate my cousin! He ate my cousin!
What the f. Yeah, I shouldn't. Can't? Stop fucking around. Leather jacket. I didn't have the leather jacket here. Mini sub, I'll do it now. I think I have a sniper. Huh. Didn't think that would save. Let's stay there. Like an online thing. This is online story mode. I think I'll go this way. Is there a guard there? I'm not sure how many people actually go this way. That? Wish I could pick it up. Turn it over. Maybe it's name badge? Oh, probably. Oh well. Here? Yeah. Climb the bed. Climb onto the sub to enter it. I gotta remember controls.
Foy, I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me, or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay. Well, that's more like it.
So far away. There's not much to look at. A little bit. Dolphin. There's not a lot to. No! Oh. I got a text. Oh, it didn't open. Day is. This is so hard to keep Dolphin around here somewhere. I see the ring. I think there's a name for them. I don't remember. Start something with C and end with A, I think. Google time. Hire your truck simulator again.
Is that sub covered properly? It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Oh, there's a truck. Maybe
you can pull
pick
up.
It. It's barrels? No, it's... You know.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
Let's train. I think Floyd takes the car. It's train wheels.
Don't mind me.
Take me with you. I don't want to be here. Ah, oh, no boarding. You can go on the boat, but that's not part of the thing. Yeah, I know it's off. Let's save.
Big night, pal?
You make me want to emigrate.
Useless piece of shit!
Fuck you, Charming. Fuck you.
What's the question mark? Oh, it's all the way up there. I want to do this. Rampage.
You only have yourself to play.
Oops. I was going to do that jump. I shouldn't read my phone and
cops
drive.
Oh shit!
I might do this one rampage and then, you know, stop. It's on time. Easier for me to upload if they're shorter. Doesn't take all day. I had to wait until the previous G-Day part had to upload before I could go to bed. 5:04 a.m.
Die, asshole.
Get out of the way!
Jesus!
You want some fuck?
This shit ain't working.
Shit with more brains.
No, I just have to figure out how they used this bicycle. Something else, Michael, then. Did his family leave?
Anyone come back?
Yeah, they did. Run.
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried, too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
Change of the suit. No, I'm gonna take a cab to the B on the map. Bastard.
You're through to Big J. I'm kind of like...
kind of like being an asshole. Sorry.
Yeah, I need a cab as soon as you can.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thanks.
Grass. Loves. Where's the cab? There it is. Come on.
Hey, my man, where you going?
And skip.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This barn hump of love is all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it!
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff?
Whoa! Pure magic.
I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
Then why didn't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can teach an old dog new tricks.
Come on.
Shit! Get that out of my face!
I can't click. Damn it.
The Bureau owns a lot out in East L.S., Covington Supplies, off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings. Can you tell?
Run! Is this Oracle? I think Dave drives an Oracle.
Nice car. Taxpayers treating you right.
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him. Or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh!
Look out!
You're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that. So we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Making money nailing chicks. Keep asa, huh?
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you.
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin. Come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailing.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us bring back.
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
It's gonna take so long to upload this.
Yeah, whatever.
Do I have to fly?
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
Do I have to fly? Thank you.
Alright, let's do this thing.
Controller.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown.
Didn't think the custom waypoint.
Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. But sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand?
Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB-instigated suicide pact.
For as long as it keeps me amused, I am.
The access point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down.
Here? Somewhere?
You fuck around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope
and strangle you with it.
Yeah.
Damn it. Use S to rappel. Jump. The controls are all different.
Don't screw with me, T!
No, they're not. Probably not wrong, but I'm not used to this.
Alright! Okay!
Viewers.
Next, I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Shitty guidelines.
Cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel with this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the... Who the fuck is this? Terminate him! Close this problem right now!
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station, Chief! I'm...
36 flow, I got you.
We are not clear to fire on Mr. K. Oh, yeah!
What's happening?
Hey, all out!
Boom.
What the hell is going on?
Oh, get off me!
Wait!
We got a window, T! Pull us out!
Cut him down, people!
Yeah, help!
We cannot jeopardize the asset.
T, we need to be clear of this building!
Hey! Stooley! I'm not leaving here until you shoot those guys! So get moving on it!
I knew you were a liability, you fucking turd!
Ha ha! But ain't me trying to shoot you, Mikey!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Roger that! Do I have to fly again?
Looks like we've
attracted. No, I don't think so.
You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin!
Shit!
I can miss his ass. Hey, I'm clear over here. Nice one, kid!
You're in breach of the U.S. Constitution. Lethal force will be utilized.
Oh, there
they
are.
I don't want to disturb you, Mike, but you might want to do something about the coppers before we're blown out of the sky. Just saying.
Oh,
shit! I'm gonna fall!
You're strapped in. You'll be fine.
Hey, don't hit anyone on the way down. Oh, sucker! One left! Ground them! I thought the IAA'd have drones, eh?
I'm slipping! I swear to God!
You're good! Sit back and enjoy the ride!
All clear! Set us down at that lot! Roger that, Commander! Come in, Franklin! This might be the time to make your exit. We'll talk soon.
Who are you people?
That doesn't matter.
They said they were government! I do home theater! I'm not a-
I don't care who you are!
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight! I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything!
You saved me! Thank you! Thank you!
Don't mention it!
The Bureau! The FIB! They will make everything okay!
I'm sure! Don't worry, they'll look after you!
The things those people did to me! I'm an American citizen!
Put her down in the lot, Trevor!
Yeah, I think if you just make her sick, you don't spawn in there again. You should retry. fire. Like blowing up that tank. Guy did it one time. Like a dumbass. Oh, that's my last name. Did you know?
No! Shit!
There's no shadow for him.
Let's go.
There it is.
Where are we?
You go easy on him.
Thank you. Oh, you saved me. Hey. No.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, fuck. Give the guy a break. I'm gonna get out of this shit. Ha-ha! In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
No? Alright then. I'll see you next time.